Weather's like a dream.
Very nice.
Here we are in July, and I mean, things are looking really nice. Temperatures in the 80s. Beautiful day outside today. Just a great day to go for a bike ride. But our Jim Jaggers has gone indoors to work on his training for Go Jim Go. Jim is live at the downtown YMCA with the inside scoop on his training to raise money for Lamonter. Jim?
Jim, this is the 510 spinning class at the downtown Y. And they got us standing, they got us crouching, they got us going forward. But this is the kind of training that I need to do the 333 miles. Later on in September and early October. So I hope you're getting ready to ride with me, because I guarantee you all these people in this class can beat the stew out of me on the road. Live from the downtown YMCA, I'm News Channel 3 meteorologist Jim Jaggers.
All right, Jim, I've got good news and bad news. The good news is that you're getting in shape for Go Jim Go. The bad news is you've got about another 53 minutes to go on that spinning class. So hang in there, okay? 87 degrees right now at News Channel 3, 92 the high today, 67 the low. It's now 80.